Next some more student join giving because here we have how many students? Almost around 20. I think 10-20 will join more. Then we will start the session. Yes, Ria. Good evening. And I'm repeating again, okay, this is third time I'm repeating that make the account with your real name, okay? Then attendance can be made. And there's a marks for attendance when I'm taking the lecture, there's a marks for attendance, okay? And I have created one WhatsApp group. Any doubt you have, you can talk with Jisab, okay? There are two coordinators that you have in your batch. One is Sabiha and second is Jisab. Sabiha is here. Sabiha, unless she has not joined. Jisab, you have joined? Okay, Jisab is here. Okay, ma'am, you want to present something first or I start first? Okay. See, there are some name that I am not familiar, okay? The name that I have got. Like Sachin is here, Muskan. So just make the account with your real name, okay? Tanu Rajak, okay? Who has joined from the account Tanu Rajak? Moon Das? Yeah, your name. Yeah, okay. Okay, your name is not with me. You have joined the WhatsApp Telegram group? Okay, you have joined it. Okay. I have to check it then. Then Moon Das is here. Aditi Das, okay. Because the profile that student have sent, I have that one, I will talk about that thing, okay. Profile is important for me because we have mentor mentoring group also, okay, where we mentor the student. That is why profile creation is the first thing that I ask you people to do, okay. Okay, so let me start what actually we are going to learn in this 3-year course that we are going to teach you people, okay. So basically from 2016 onward, okay, as per UGC guideline, okay, we have moved from on system, okay. Previously you have 1-year course, okay, and then you have examination, final examination, and then 3 years conducted like that, okay. But from 2016 onward we have choice based credit system, okay. Now we have semester wise, means 6-month course, okay, and in this course you people get flexibility, okay. Flexibility in the sense that apart from doing your main course, like you are doing major in economics, okay, you can choose other subject also in which you are interested, okay. The purpose to introduce this CBCS system is that in order to not only provide knowledge, okay, the purpose also is to provide skin so that you can get employment, okay. That is the purpose that this CBCS system is launched, okay. And the goal is to achieve holistic development of a student, okay, and that is what we are working on so in this field. So here in the CBCS system, okay, let me use the board, okay, then it will be easy. So board is visible to everyone, right? Yes, okay. Choice based credit system, okay. I am coming to the detail later on, okay. The first thing that you people will be making familiar with is the course paper, okay. This is compulsory paper that you people have to do, okay. In the first semester you will get 2 core paper, in the second semester you will get 2 core paper, okay. In total you have to complete 14 core paper, okay. Then you have elective paper. Okay. In the elective, it is divided into 2 category. One is generic elective, which we call GE, okay. Second is discipline specific elective. Okay, so in the generic elective, when you choose the same paper in the first semester, okay, you will earn a minor, I am coming to this minor, okay? Discipline specific inductive is like an application based paper, okay? So whatever theory that we are learning, okay, we will be applying that thing in the discipline specific inductive paper, okay? Now coming to the generic paper, okay? So in the generic paper, you have to choose the paper other than economics in which you are interested. You can choose bond science, you can choose history, okay? You can choose mathematics, you can choose stat, okay? So depending upon your career choice, you can choose the paper in this one. One thing that we suggest is that whatever generic paper that you will be choosing in your first semester, okay, you must be choosing the same subject in one semester. You have four generic paper, okay, in the first four semester or in the first 2 year, you have to do four generic paper, okay. Suppose you have chosen mathematics. So if you have done mathematics in the first semester, choose the same in the second, third and fourth semester, okay. Then you will earn a minor in this one, okay. If you have chosen STAT, then do the STAT in on the fourth semester. You can change also, it is up to you, but you cannot choose economics, okay, in the generic inductive paper, okay. And this is compulsory, but here you will get the flexibility option based on your interest, you can choose it, okay. So other than your subject, you can learn, okay, other subject also. That is what we mean by honesty paper. So this is the first part in the CBSE system. Second part is discipline specific inductive. Okay. So in the last year, say in the third year, fifth and sixth semester, okay, you will get an option, okay, where you will be doing discipline specific inductive paper. And you have to complete four discipline specific inductive paper. For this one, for this one, and 14 core paper. Okay. Apart from that, you people have ability enhancement compulsory course. Okay. In the ability enhancement compulsory course, you have to do two paper. Okay. One is environmental studies, and second is your English communication and modern Indian language course. So in the first semester, you will be offered environmental studies. This is compulsory, okay. And in the second semester, you will be offered English communication and modern Indian language. In the modern Indian language, you have Bangla, Hindi, Urdu, and English, okay. Then here, you will also learn skin enhancement course, okay. In the skin enhancement course, that will be introduced in the third and fourth semester. Okay, you have to do two paper. Okay, we are offering data analysis and application using computer. Okay, economic application using computer in the third semester, and in the fourth semester you will be having project. Okay, on the rural development topic, and again there is an advanced application of economic using computer program. Okay, so that two paper we are offering. You will get the option here also. Okay. So these two paper, SEC, skin enhancement course, you have to do. Two AECC paper you have to do. This is compulsory. Okay, here you don't get choice. Here you will get the choice in the modern Indian language. Okay, this you can get in the first semester. This you can get in the second semester. Okay, and two SEC paper you can get in the third and fourth semester that you have to do. Okay, so this is what you have in the course. So let me repeat what you have to do one more time. Okay, in the core paper you have to do 14 core paper. Okay. First semester you will be having two core paper, second you will be having two core paper, okay. Third you will be having three, fourth three, then in the last semester or last year you can say you will be having two core paper, okay. Then coming to G paper, okay. You have to choose in every semester, say first semester, second, third and fourth, okay. One G paper, okay. So here you can choose one, here. Okay, depending upon, if you want to do higher studies in economics, choose STAT or math. If you are preparing for IAS examination or any other examination, you can choose history, bond science, okay, there is an option. I will send the link, you can choose from that one, okay. Then you have ability enhancement compulsory course, okay. In the first semester, you will be choosing environmental studies, okay. In the second semester, you will be having English communication and modern Indian language. Okay, this you are compulsory. Okay, then let me rub this part. Then you have skin enhancement course. Okay, that you will be choosing in your third and fourth semester. Okay. Here you will be choosing one paper of this one, and here in the first semester you will be choosing the second one. Okay. Generally we offer data analysis here, and here we offer data development. But from 2020 onward, both are make project. Before it was a theoretical paper, now it is project based. Okay. Then coming to your fourth. This is fifth and sixth. Okay. In the fifth, sixth, you have two core paper. Here you will be doing DSE paper. Okay. Here you will be doing two DSE paper in the fifth semester, and the sixth semester you will be doing two DSE paper. So in total, you are doing 14 core paper, 4 GE paper, 2 compulsory ability enhancement compulsory course, skin enhancement course. You have to do 2 paper. You will get the option. Okay. And you have discipline specific inactive. Okay, here also you can get the option. Okay, and here you will be choosing 2 paper in the fifth semester and 2 paper in the sixth semester. Okay, so this is what you have. And core paper, okay, the credit for the core paper you have is 6. Okay, and for environmental study, that means ability enhancement compulsory course, course credit is 4. And in these 2 paper, course credit is 4. For discipline specific inactive, credit is 6, okay, similar to the core paper. And for generic paper, your credit is, I think, 6. Credit is 6, okay, for the generic, 6, okay. This is what you have upon that you have to do. Let me share the brief summary that I have sent you already. Yeah, it is 4, I turned 4, yeah. So here you have brief summary. Everyone can see this PDF. Okay, just see it. Okay, here you have. Okay, so in the first semester you have 2 core paper that you have to do. Okay, so I will be taking macroeconomic theory 1, AP ma'am will be taking microeconomic theory 1. Then you have environmental studies. Okay, and 1 GE paper you have to choose from other course. Okay, then in the second semester you have 2 core paper. Then you have English Modern Indian Language Communication. Okay, and 1 GE paper here. Okay. Then third, fourth semester I don't already. We no need to talk now. Okay. It is not that much important now. Okay. So overall, you have to do 148 credit. Okay. Total credit that you have to get is 148. And the marks, in terms of mark, it is 1100. Plus marks of general inactive paper. General inactive paper you have 4, it is 50 marks paper. So overall total examination will be of 1300 marks. Okay, this is what you have in the CBCS pattern. And this is very flexible system. Okay, you can do your major in economics as well as earn some minor. Okay, if you have done the same subject, like in GE paper, if you choose like quant science and done the 4 paper in quant science, you can earn a minor in that one. That will be useful to you. Okay. Any doubt, anything you people want to ask, you can ask now. Yes, coming to the evaluation. Okay, evaluation is that 25% weightage is internal marks. Okay, that we will be giving you people. Okay, it is a flexible thing. Okay, that we are giving the marks. Either we can take MCQ examination, or it can be like NAS tasks, NAS assignment, or presentation based. Okay, it depends on the professor that are taking the paper. Okay, so marks distribution will be there, okay, based on what professor is deciding when they are taking the course. Okay, 25% weightage is there for the internal examination, and 75% weightage is there for the external examination. Okay, and for the project, okay, 30 marks project that you will be doing in your SSC paper, because SSC paper is now converted into project, and there is one project also here. Okay, in the sixth semester you have one project. Okay, so here in the project, what you have to do, you have in the internal you have 30 marks, and the external evaluator will give you 20 marks. Okay, that is what you have. But that is bookkeeping thing. Okay, that you will be knowing because you have just joined it. Okay, so after doing 1-2 semester, it will be clear, much more clear thing. Okay, I hope that core paper, GE paper, AECC paper, things are clear to you. Is it clear? Okay, okay. Anything that you people want to know? Ask your thing, okay? If you have any doubt, anything. Yes, yes. Yes. Yes, you can choose. I told you, you have Pawn Science, History, whatever NINC will be provided to us. There are 5-6 professor that have provided NINC for GE paper. Okay. I will send the NINC. Okay, don't worry. I will send the NINC. Choose accordingly, whatever your career option are. Okay. It is not that you have to do, see. Okay, you there is a echo coming out. Okay. So it is not that you have to do mathematics in GE paper or that one. Okay. But remember, okay, when you have chosen the economics one, I hope you have gone through the syllabus. Okay. You have two mathematics paper. Okay. Mathematics and economics one, mathematics and economics two. You have two stat paper, one data analysis paper, one econometrics. Okay. So we have course where you have to do on this thing. Okay. Whether you are choosing GE paper or not. GE paper is giving you additional opportunity, okay, on the subject or the thing that you are interested in. Okay, so you can choose from that one. They don't run away from anything, okay, you have to face it, okay. I also run away from mathematics, okay. The thing that I don't want to do is mathematics, okay. But when I have taken admission in the Delhi University, okay, first, in the first year, because I don't have CBCS syllabus at that course at that time. The first thing that I do in the first year is mathematics and stat, okay, and they have principle of economics. So I don't know anything, I don't want to do it, but I have to do it, okay. So you have to do it, okay, and it is easy, it is application based, it will be easy, it is not tough, okay. If you ask me, it is not tough, it is very doable thing. Yes, Ankita. Better for economics. You have chosen for G. You are asking for G, right? Okay, G. See, is depend on your choice. Okay, I think that taking risks in life is better. Sometimes take risks. Okay, it is good in life. Okay, I generally persuade students they take state last time. Okay, and some of the students have taken mathematics. Okay, so you have to take risks. Okay, if you want to make a jump in your career in your life. Okay. You have to take a risk and evaluate yourself. There is nothing that we cannot do as a human. Anyone can do anything, provided that person is motivated, that person want to do the thing. Okay, that is what I know. Okay, if there is some, yes. For SSC preparation, then take mathematics. You have to do not of data and analysis on that thing, or you can, if you want to make it easy, you want to focus on that that thing, because see, if you ask me, see, my personal opinion is that the question paper that is set here, okay, is not of honest level, very simple question paper, okay. The thing that you are doing is very easy, it's not tough, okay. It is economics honest, but it is not tough, the question paper that you are getting here, okay. It is direct question, okay. If you look at the past 3-4 year question, you'll be knowing what they ask in the examination. Okay, this is what I have understood. Okay, I have seen it. It's not much application based. Okay, it's very simple. Okay, so there's nothing to update if you are studying, and you can prepare for SSC also. My batchmates that are doing preparation. Okay, for IAS SSC. Okay, banking. One of them have cleared that examination. Okay, they have done. On these courses with them, okay, they have cleared it, okay, so there is nothing that can stop you if you want to do. Yes, you have to be disciplined. If you are sitting for 8 hours every day, you need to sit 8 hours every day, no matter what happened at your house, okay. You need to be you need to allocate your time properly, okay. That is what I think is more important, okay. Need to be disciplined, need to do your work properly, then I think SSC you can clear up to your undergraduate. Clear, Ankita? Okay, you need to be believe yourself. Okay, that is what I can mean. Believe yourself, discipline, and do your work. Don't question, that's do yourself. Many problems will come up. Okay, why semester is 3 months, 4 months? Okay, why it is not 6 months? Okay, why this is not happening, that is not happening? Don't do that thing. Okay, there will be not a problem. Okay, you have to overcome that thing. you have to make arrangement, you have to do things, okay, then only you can face the real world, okay, and we are here with you people, okay, to guide you. And if you know some of your senior, you will be knowing the thing, okay, that is what I can say. You need to be disciplined and do your work at one time, okay, that is, that you should follow. Okay, anything else? Okay, other student, anything? Yes. Other subject like GE paper, okay, you have they have group, GE group. I will send the link today, okay, professor that are teaching that paper, they will tell you the syllabus, okay, no need to worry. Whatever books you required, we will provide you, okay. I have the link quantity of on the book that is required for your course, okay, so you will get the book, no need to worry about book in economics, okay. What book you have to buy, I will tell you people, okay, you can buy that book if you want, and there is a PDF link also, you can use the PDF, okay. And these two paper, okay, on this paper, see GE paper, AECC paper, SEC paper, okay, if you look at the pattern, okay, if you look at the thing, the way it is covered, it is very easy, okay. If you ask me, it is not tough, okay, if you focus, if you do the Kinaste Gunani, if you look at the reading, look at how the question paper is set, okay. What is the syllabus, and prepare yourself according to the syllabus. You don't need to go deep down, okay, that is what I want to say, okay, it is not that much application based, okay, so you just have to do knit and bit, but according to the syllabus, okay, that will be sufficient here, okay. No need to panic, okay, first thing, no need to panic, okay, everything is doable, okay, and here it is easy to get grade 8, 9, okay, close to 10, okay, if you study, it is easy to get grade, okay, but grade is not important, you need to know how to present the thing that you are learning, okay, that is most important, because like one of you have done class 2 and without giving the examination, am I right, yes or no, okay, so when you are going in the job market, okay, they know that you have done 2 and, okay, you are from the pandemic batch, okay, so they will not look at your marks sheet. I am also not looking at the mark sheet, okay. They will not look at the mark sheet, they will look at when you speak up, when you give the signaling, okay, that you know the thing. What thing you are talking about, okay. If they ask you something about Indian economy, if they ask you about, say, why certain graph is downward sloping, you are able to explain that person in 1 minute, the time that they give you for any interview that you sit down, okay. That will be useful, okay. So you need to give the signaling that you know the thing. Okay, I hope most of the students have visited the profile, okay. So, Rishabh want to do higher studies. You have not copied, right, Rishabh? You want to do higher studies, right? Okay. So, Rishabh want to do higher studies in economics. Then I have Sabiha. Sabiha is here. She not here. She want to become IPS officer. Then Udita. Okay, Udita. I like the interest, that the thing that you have explained, okay. It is good, and I hope that you will be pursuing it and continue after your undergraduation also and do the master program also. Good. Then I have Sanini Mitra. She's not here. Okay, Sanini is here. Okay, Sanini, you want to do higher studies in economics? Good. And if you want to do higher studies, just try to choose stat and or mathematics, okay, that is what I can say, okay. Whoever have written, oh good, I will send the link soon, okay. Ananya is not here, okay. Ananya is here, okay. Ananya, you want to do higher studies, okay, and you like singing, good. So when we have program in the Pune, okay, you can sing song in that program. And Kajan Kumari is here? No, she is not here. Aisa Praveen? No. Santanu? Okay, Santanu is not here. Then Arvind? Okay, Arvind want to do studies, higher study economics. Arvind has research. Okay, so you want to do research. Okay, so you better choose STAT. Okay, it will be useful to you. If you want to do research, statistics will be good for you. Okay, and your hobby is business. That is good. What kind of business you like to do, Arvind? You can hear me or not? Okay. Isha Kumari? She not here. Okay. Then I have Subhadeep. Okay, Subhadeep, you have removed that thing. You don't want to write about your interest, right? What you want to do? You can speak if you don't. High study in what? In economics. Okay. And what you have done in your plus two? What you have done? Commerce or arts? You have done arts, right? Okay. You can do higher study in economics. What GE paper you want to choose? STAT. Okay, good. Then Tanu is here. Okay, Tanu, you know you have basic knowledge of computer. Good. Then why you have not joined this coordinator group? You should have joined us. Okay, you are interested in higher economics, higher study in economics. Okay, good. And what GE paper you like to choose? Good. STAT is good. Yeah. Sana Praveen. Then Sachin. Deepa Kumari. Rohan. Then Gunam. Deepa Kumari is here. Gunam Sabir Ansari. Okay, Gunam, you want to pursue high study in economics, okay? And you like video game, reading book, and photographic, okay? Good, you like photographic, reading book, okay? You need to work a little bit hard, okay? We will be there with you, okay? You need to improve your percentage, okay? That is what I will say, okay? And attend lecture regularly, okay? Yeah. See, anyone can do anything. Only thing is that you need to be consistent. You need to be disciplined and you need to be focused. Okay, that other thing you can follow. Okay, then Somnath is here. No, Achan Kumari. Okay, Achan, you are interested in UPSC. Okay, what subject combination you want to do in UPSC? English, okay. You want to keep English and economics, okay. So then GE paper you can choose accordingly, okay. That will be helpful for your UPSC examination. Then we have Shahabuddin. Shahabuddin is here. Yes, no. Okay. Then Safaraj. Okay, Safaraj, you are here. Okay, Safaraj, your interest, you have removed the interest. What you want to do in the future? Anything? Business, you want to do business. Okay, you are very clear what you want to do. Okay, what kind of business you want to do? Okay, you want to do, yeah, that I know. Okay, but any specific area you can choose. Okay, you want to do business. Okay, so you can choose any GE paper, okay? Because for doing business, you just need some economics knowledge. Okay. Then I have Aditya. Aditya is here. Aditya is not here. Then Sanuni. Sanuni is here. No. I am seeing the profile also. You people can also see. I have sent you people already. Saima is here. Then Tapas, Amrita, Okay, Amrita is here. You are interested in civil service. Okay, good. What subject combination you want to keep in civil service? English and economics. Okay, then you can choose GE paper accordingly. Okay. And you like music and drawing. Okay, good. When we have drawing competition, you should participate. Okay. Yeah. Then we have Muskan. Muskan is here. Yeah, you know note of thing, right? You have got a certificate in note of thing. Taekwondo, you have got certificate, you are good in sport. Join the NCC, okay? And you want to pursue higher studies and you have completed one of the course, CS course, right? Yeah, good. So you can continue both, it is okay. And what GE paper you want to choose? STAT, okay, good. Synthesis. Okay, synthesis, you are interested in higher studies and teaching field. Okay, good. So you want to teach, okay. Okay, see if you first prepare for banking SEC with undergraduation, okay. High studies you can choose later on, okay. First you focus on banking and SEC because after undergraduation you have to give the examination for that. That thing you should also focus, yes. Subject combination, see, it is up to you. If you are good in mathematics, it will be easy for you to take mathematics. You are good in math, right? Yes, yes. Okay. Okay, you have done STAT, right? See, I told you that there is a risk factor, okay? There is a risk factor that you have to take, okay? If you are knowing that you are disciplined, you can sit for study, okay? You can choose STAT. Take the risk in life, okay? Okay, because this is first semester, many of the students remain very afraid to take risks, okay? So they have chosen some GE paper which is not suited them later on, okay? So if you have done STAT, you can do it, okay? I know Kuntan sir, he teaches good, okay? So you can do STAT with him, he will teach you well, okay? So choose the STAT, that is good paper, okay? And no need to afraid, we are there, okay? Then Aditi? Okay, Aditi, you want to pursue higher studies and want to intend the banking thing, okay, good. You can start preparing for the banking from now onward, okay? And at the same time, continue your economics field also. And GE paper, what you want to choose? STAT. Sneha Bhagat? Okay, you have just written a higher study in what? You want to do MBA or MA in economics? What you want to do? SSC exam, okay, good. Yeah, you continue like after undergraduation, you can take admission in MA economics, okay? But prepare for SSC, okay? Keep preparing, okay? Don't take gap, okay, in the career field. And what GE paper you want to choose? You have BSc, I think you can choose math or STAT. In GE paper, what you want to? STAT, that good. Yeah, okay. Then Ria is here. Okay, Ria, you want to pursue higher study in economics and want to do research. GE paper, what you like to choose? Mathematics. Yeah, that is also good. Good. Your profile is good. Okay. You like to writing also. Okay. So you have written any poem or anything? Okay. You want to speak one poem that you have written? No, not now. Okay. Then later on we can hear from you. Jhumpa? Okay, Jhumpa, you want to pursue higher studies in economic and want to do research also, okay. So what GE paper you like to choose? STAT, okay. I will send the link and your profile look good, okay. And your hobby is drawing. Okay, good. We have some competition in the college also, drawing, you can participate. Ankita Kumari? Ankita, you want to, where is your interest? I'm not able to find you. Remove it. Okay, preparing for SSC. You are preparing for SSC. Okay, you have started or you've been start? You've been start. Okay. So you start it properly, okay? Give your time. Like 3-4 hours you give for SSC and 3-4 hours give for your course, okay? And attend the lecture regularly. Then I have Priyanka Jaiswal. Priyanka. Okay, she is not here. Okay, this is the profile that I have, okay? And this is the easy way to communicate and know each other, okay? So from my side, I think what I have to say, I have talked already. And you people have already raised your doubt or thing that you want to know, okay? Anything else from anyone? Yes? फिर से बोलिएगा, जस्ट स्पीक वन मोर टाइम, फिर से बोलिएगा, क्या बोला आपने? ओके ओके या दैट इज गुड, दैट इज गुड, यू कैन चूज इंग्लिश, नो इश्यू विद दैट. ओके, सी यू नीड टू बी फोकस व्हाट यू वांट टू डू एंड क्लियर. ओके, you can choose English, okay? No issue with that. I think you can choose pawn science also. If you are preparing for the UPSC, you can choose pawn science history also, okay? Depending upon what is your career choice, where you want to move out, okay? Sabiha, you have joined NET today. Okay. So, AP ma'am, you want to say something? Okay, so we end this session here, okay? And I'm going to start class from 27th of October from 3 p.m., okay? I will send the scheduling accordingly, okay? Okay, thank you everyone.